because Alhaji Atiku Abubakar will be validly pronounced after the tribunals as the President of the Republic of Nigeria. I will not belabor you with unnecessary commentaries, lest I take too much of your time. But I want to say that I am very excited and happy to have kickstarted our journey to recovering our states from economic scavengers and financial cankerworms. We have lost our reputation as a state. People are dying in Kogi State. Crime and criminality is at its highest level in the history of the state. Unemployment is pervasive. Non-payment of salary is now a tradition. But I want to assure you that with the kickstart of this journey today, by the grace of the Almighty God, Dino Milaye will become the flag bearer and candidate of the People's Democratic Party, party that I'm very, very proud of. And by the grace of God, in November, will be the governor of Kogi State. And I say this to Kogites, that our long lost reputation as a state shall be restored by the grace of God.
Amen.
This ambition is not mine. It is the ambition of Kogi State's people. The call to duty is not mine. It is the call to duty by the people of Kogi State. What we have, the Nebuchadnezzar, the Pharaoh and Herod, who is today the governor of Kogi State, I declare, as I stand upon the solid rock, who is God, the supreme controller of the universe, that after this election, that Egyptian we see in Kogi State, Yaya Bello, will see no more.
Yeah.
I call on Kogites to be peaceful during these electionary campaigns, to be orderly during these electionary campaigns. We have the people. They have more money than sense. We have the people and sense more than money. And by the grace of God, the will of the people of Kogi State shall prevail.
Amen.
I assure the party that we shall run our campaigns and electionary processes according to the rules and regulations of the party. We will make the party proud, we will get the ticket, and eventually we will win the elections.
Amen.
We have it.